Hello and a warm welcome to one and all. Greetings from the Orbis School. It is one of the biggest festivals celebrated by Hindus in India and in the world. Navratri is celebrated every year in autumn for 9 nights and 10 days. This festival celebrates the victory of goddess Durga over the demon Mahishasura. She took 9 avatars during this battle. The 9 days of the festival are dedicated to goddess Durga and her 9 avatars. Navratri is celebrated in different ways in India. In West Bengal, it is celebrated as Durga Puja. This festival is the most important in West Bengal. Stages and pandals are built and the idol of goddess Durga is worshipped by people. Navratri is celebrated with great enthusiasm in Gujarat also. Some people keep fast during these days. A traditional group dance called Garba is performed during this festival. In Maharashtra, the celebration of Navratri begins with Ghatasthapana, which means mounting of a jar. A copper or brass jar is filled with water and mounted on a small heap of rice which is kept on a wooden stool. A lamp is lit and it is kept alight throughout the 9 nights of the festival. Such is the festival of Navratri, which brings a lot of happiness and celebrations.